How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novcast, back with some more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alright, so now that we have this area, we can now look at, or at least look for, the next set of shrines, which one is over here. Just rough locations where they're at. Right there. And over here. And supposedly the next one is over here. As I'm looking at this, and possibly over here. We already got this one, and that's the one we got when we were trying to get the one over here, which I think after we get those other shrines, we're definitely going to try this again. So here we go. This should be entertaining, to say the least. Oh, wait a minute. There's actually one more. My bad. There's actually another one, but I don't have the markers for it yet. So, all right. It looks like it's going to rain. I better get to high ground before it starts raining. That's if I'm even capable of doing it. Alright, come on, we can do this. We can do this. Alright, perfect. Oh, there's the Hinox. Do not. Oh, look, there's the dragon. Huh. Oh, found it. There we go. All right, let's go inside. Huh. Wait, oh, there it is. Cool. So now for this one. Oh. There we go. What do we got? Okay. There we go. Sweet. Okay. Okay, so let's get rid of that marker that I put up. Okay, so the next one should be around this way. I hate when it rains. I really do. Okay. Come on. You know what I was thinking? Why don't I just head this way? pretty much go to where my horse is at. Or at very least, teleport my horse. There we go. And let's move. Hey buddy, got a map? I have one. So on this map of yours, do you see the Dueling Peaks to the north of here? Well, apparently that used to be just one mountain a really long time ago. Legend says a dragon god split the mountain in half to forge a way through, and that's how it went from one to two. Recently there are even saying they've seen the shadow of a large creature on the surface of Lake Floria. I wonder if any of that is true. Okay. Oh, so you're here too? It seems fate has bound us together. Do I have anything new to sell? Wow. Okay.
Wow.
Yay. I'm gonna sell some of those meals I made. Yeah, I'm not selling those. Oh, this is taking forever.
Wow. Yay.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Is there any book? Okay, here it is. Volume 6, read. Tracy here bringing you the latest news and gossip from morning to night. Glowing Blue Bunny. A long time ago, there was a skilled hunter. On the way back from a hunt, he saw a light moving in the darkness. Without hesitation, he fired an arrow towards it. And where it had been, he found a bunch of rupees. From that day forward, whenever he saw a similar light, he would fire an arrow at it. He always found rupees where his target had been, and he grew quite rich. Or so the story goes. I bet you think this is just a myth, right? Then what do you say about all the people who claim to have seen a glowing blue bunny in the forest lately? You'll probably say, oh, Tracy, thank you for writing Volume 6. Sounds about right. You should say that, because the blue bunny is the light the hunter saw. Finding it means finding lots and lots of rupees. I can't endorse this bit of gossip enough. Wait, I don't know how to use a bow and arrow that really puts a damper on things. Well, that sucks. Okay. You know, I'm gonna let Link rest up for a bit.
Yeah.
Welcome, will you be staying with us? Regular bad? Night. Yeah. Sleep well. Hope you enjoyed your stay. Have a good evening. Don't you think the waterfall flowing down from Lake Floria is the very picture of perfection? There's something strange at the top of the of that waterfall, though. Climb the ladder on the watchtower and take a peek. You'll probably need a telescope or something for a good look. Yep, that's what I need to go for. Alright. Ooh, an axe. Okay, let's see. There we go. Alright. So, I think now would probably be the best time to end it, so I'm gonna go ahead and pause the game, end the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching, truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. This is Rob of NovaCast signing off. Have a good one, and take care.